So I wrote this song around the time of the Manchester Arena bombing, and also Trump was trying to start a nuclear war, so it's called Right Here.
Everything I need, it's right here.